really just the difference between an RMLO and the underwriter, right? Mm-hmm. So the RMLO is actually originating that loan for you on your behalf as a lender. The underwriter is just making sure that the buyer has the ability to repay.